clutch of orange belly head albino times orange belly head albino. First egg looks like nothing. Wow, looks like we have some kind of paradox ivory. Definitely a paradox ivory. Could it be an albino? No, I guess it couldn't be with that paradox spot, maybe. Wow, that's a weird snake. Oh, wow, really nice paradox ivory. Stay in there, dude, you're not ready quite yet. Cool. Go back inside. Rest up a little. And looks like could be an orange belly. Hard to say, definitely not an albino or an ivory. Another miss. Looks more like a normal. We have another ivory, at least. Albino, it's an ivory. Ivory pos head albino. Looks like a yellow belly. Looks like another yellow belly. Oh well. Let's see, one egg left. I think we might have, let's see. it looks like it's probably an albino ivory. Yeah, oh no, it's just an albino. Yep. Well, no hit on the albino ivory, but we most certainly do have a very unusual looking paradox in here. So I guess I can't complain too much.